I just needed time. Mindset so fly, never thought about landing. You on that out shit, swagged out, outstanding. And due to the fact you steady killing it all the time, clearly explains why I can get you off my mind. Plus, I like your style and your smile, leaf is gorgeous, which means indeed you should never settle for less. Moments never wasted, like your time. Your swag kills, guess I'm trying to survive. In the main scene, I'm interested in other ladies, but trust me when I say I wanna be your only lover, baby. Yeah, when would you settle for a basic dude? Do your thing, run it, I'd appreciate pacing you. I could take you to the stars, yeah, you know, but I wanna take you further to Mars like Bruno. And if we got time, we can maybe hit a Pluto. But I'm happy as long as you remain numero uno. Perfection is just a scene, and you're an endless movie. Got tremendous beauty. When I said that, I really meant it. Cutie, an angel above the skies, you reside. You're designed to provide satisfaction to the human eye. Conduct yourself like a queen. I mean, everybody trying to bite, but their jaw's dropping, and it keeps dropping down till it hits the ground. Just a common effect of your presence being around, I don't know if you should notice. Everyone was looking fine, but you the only one I noticed. We're slowly drifting off topic, but let's stay on focus. What they don't know won't hurt, so you know, I only take as long as I promise to take. And if I don't make it in time, it's an honest mistake. And even on a rough day, you produce a calm night. You're hella stylish, never plain like a long flight. But before I say goodnight, cool world, you the classiest, no high school girl. But more importantly, I really kinda like you, girl. And it's probably cause I ain't seen anyone like you, girl. Towels.
What have came back for you? I just needed time to do what I had to do.